Hello, Wednesday, 15th October, and I'm just down my plot, as you can see over there, clearing me squashes, but also having a bit of a clear up all over, filling my compost bin up. This is compost bin 2. So what I've made a video for is, I made a video a few weeks ago when I did a tour, and I was showing how my cauliflowers had got club root, and a few people had asked me to show them what club root was. So I've lifted some other cabbages, and these have got a bit, it's not as bad as last time, so I'm going to try and show you. So as you can see, I don't want to touch it with my bare hands. That root is all swollen and twisted, and that's what happens. See it better there. Same here with that one. Do not compost them. I never compost my roots anyway. Down here, here's the one I did earlier. That's a good example. See how it's all swollen there. Yeah. So that's club root, and that's where your roots go. I mean, to be fair, they're not as bad as the cauliflowers were, but they're out to a different part of the bed. So it looks like this part has got quite a bit of club root on. So, it'll not matter anyway. I've had allotments with bits of club root on before, so this is the bit I'm clearing now. It's a bit of a mess. I've cleared squashes, barrel full. Got some in greenhouse as well. We'll just have a little walk over there. See, the cabbages have fell over, and I think they've got the club root as well. Although they have, they are starting to heart up. But the thing why they do that is because when I mean that one's got a small heart in. That one's not bad. This one's hearting up. Others are just falling over. But I always grow my brassicas in compost, then into 3-inch pots. I think I'm going to move them on into 6-inch pots this year, see if they get any better. But obviously, on this side of the allotment, I haven't got any club root, so I might have to bother. It's just if I put them in the other side, so I might just keep my brassicas on plot 5B. Didn't realise that were a pumpkin. I thought it was a squash, and obviously it's been laying down. It looks a bit of a mess that side, but the other side is quite good. I'm having to clear out in here, it's a bit of a tip. But them, finish them off today. That's one of them spaghetti squashes one of my neighbours gave me. A few more there. Them three at the back are pumpkins, and them three are autumn squashes. Although they look very similar, apart from the shape really, they're a bit more squat. Not as big as them. So, that's it, club root. You know what you're looking for now. If you spot it, don't compost it. Bin it, and it's our recycle bin today, so it's part of the reason why I'm down here today. I'm off work. So, I've come down to collect my rubbish. So that will be all going in the green bin. And I will watch out the window tomorrow morning as the dustman's struggling up the path with it. Right, folks. That's all I've got time for. So, thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Let's be careful out there.